Hatshepsut ruled as one of ancient Egypt's greatest pharaohs. After her death, her successors chiseled her image off stone walls and removed her royal name, her cartouche, from the murals. Cartouche is a tile-laying game for 1-4 players in which you play an archaeologist tasked with restoring Hatshepsut's legacy. Each round, draft animal pieces and story cards, place tiles on your mural board, and score achievements. Players draft in turn order, taking a mural tile or story card until everyone has drafted twice. Then, everyone simultaneously moves their tiles to their mural boards to complete story cards and score achievements. At the end of 10 rounds, the player with the most points wins. Cartouche is fun, gorgeous, and infinitely replayable. With a robust solo mode, multiple mural boards, and random achievement cards each game, you'll never tire of this unique Euro.